out in the field, they create a very thick mud that has mostly mud and water with it. So the mud material is then put into this tank, and we add a little water in it just to reduce the number of total solids in the water, get it down to about the 30-35% range. Using this venturi here, we rigged up on the circulating line. We add TW10 to it as a dry material, educt it into the water line, and it gets put into the circulating mixture. Circulates for a couple minutes, you get the material to where it starts to ball up and come out in the bottom, creating a finished water product that looks like this. So the water then gets pumped through these bag filters, the clear water, through a final bag filter, and then through a final cartridge filter before going into this storage tank here, and this is the resultant water, a single digit NTU.